The Canterbury home of prolific Kiwi author Margaret Mahy is up for sale almost 9 years after her death. Two local writers and long-time friends are calling for the Governor's Bay House to be preserved in her memory, as Lisa Davies reports.
Nestled among the trees of Governor's Bay, Margaret Mahy's creative retreat.
So I think she did a lot of her writing down this end of the house, because you can see the desk there.
Yeah.
And all those bookshelves, do you remember those?
I do, I remember them being full of books. In fact, the whole house was full of books.
That's no exaggeration. It took 170 metres of shelving to house her collection.
These are all non-fictional on here.
Surrounded by books, she raised her children and wrote prolifically. More than 200 books bear her name.
I used to work all night, and I would get very tired, but I'd do it, you know, fairly persistently and cheerfully.
And the house really speaks of Margaret, and, you know, coming here, because I haven't been here since she died, I just feel her presence here, Moran. And,
yeah, I do too.
And it's that presence they're reluctant to lose, this visitor, making them feel she's even closer.
Perhaps it's a soul messenger. Perhaps Margaret's looking over us.
Perhaps approving their idea to raise money to buy her house.
It's a remarkable place because it's so imbued with Margaret's personality.
It could be a writer's residence, a museum.
What I think is amazing is how Margaret could get into a child's mind.
A place for children to come and just enjoy all her books.
And she used to do something quite special, didn't
yes,
she when
did.
She would sign a book.
Well, she'd take ages in a signing line, of course, because she'd do this, where it says, "Love to Moran, Margaret Mahy." And then, of course, she'd draw.
That's such a treasure, isn't it?
It's a huge treasure.
Margaret Mahy treasured this community.
We recognise all the landmarks here, the jetty.
As much as it treasured her.
We loved her in Governor's Bay, but she was an international figure in literature.
An author who lives on in her books and whose story is embedded in the place she once called home. Lisa Davies, One News.